And welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm doing a little video all about our outside office renovations and also a little makeover tour. We've been working on it really hard. I should say that John has been working on it really hard and I've just come in at the end and done all the fun stuff like the styling and the decorating. But John has been working really hard on it the last couple of months and I thought it would be really nice to show you. So I will give you a little bit of a background into the office in a minute and then I will show you the tour towards the end. But just to give you a kind of insight into me, if you're new to my channel, my name is Katie and I post videos 3 times a week on a Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday. I would love it if you would subscribe if you haven't already done so. And we moved into our new home about a year and a month ago now, and we are slowly renovating it from top to bottom. We've done a lot of the kind of decorative work, we've done an extension, but we've got all the kind of bigger renovation jobs to do now, but we're just trying to save up. And I will link below some of the room tours I have done. I also did a house tour a few months ago and also like a renovations update. So I will link them all below if you would like to watch them. But to give you a bit of background into the outside office, when we came to look around the house for the first time, we did not even know that there was this amazing potential space in the garden. The estate agent hadn't even put it down on any of the details. It wasn't on Rightmove. And we walked in and we saw this space in the garden and we were so excited. And the previous owners, I think, well, I don't know if it was them or the owners before them, but they had started it and then they just had not finished it. So the ceiling was falling down, it wasn't insulated properly, it was rotting everywhere, and it just generally wasn't finished. And the previous owners basically just used it as a dumping ground, like a storage thing for their garden furniture and stuff. So I don't know if that's why the estate agents didn't even mention it, because they just thought it was like a bit of a kind of dud space. But we were just like, straight away, because we both work from home, we were like, oh my god, this space is amazing, it has so much potential. So we moved in and we didn't really do anything with it for a year. John just had his desk out there and he worked out there just to get out of the way of the kids and stuff. And then over the last couple of months we've been really sorting it out. So John has pretty much done 95% of the stuff himself. He has done such a good job. The only things that we got in other people to do were the plastering, because obviously he doesn't know how to plaster, and also the electrics, just because it's outside we wanted to make sure that the electrics were all above board. But other than that, he's done it all himself from start to finish. So he has replaced the insulation, he's replaced the wood in the roof, he's replaced stuff to do with the outside of the roof, he's replaced things that were rotting all around the office, he has replaced the flooring, he's replaced the skirting boards, he's done absolutely everything, and it looks really, really good. And it's just amazing to be able to have this space outside that means we can get away from the house, but it's also such a lovely space. And I really think that we have done, I'm blowing my own trumpet, but I really think that we have done a really good job on it, and I just love going out there now. I tend to only really go out there on a Tuesday all day when my son is in nursery, and then also on a Thursday morning, but sometimes now, because it's so lovely, I will go out and sit in there in the evenings and work as well. But yeah, we're just so thrilled with it. So I am gonna try and say as much as I can where I got stuff from. A lot of the furniture we had in our previous house, because we did a garage conversion, but I think a lot of the stuff might still be online. I will try and link to as much as I can below. But yeah, this is our little outside office. If you have any questions at all, do let me know. But yeah, hopefully you will enjoy our little office tour. So this is the office with the doors open, and I will go in and I will show you around. So the first thing that you can see is that it's a really, really good size in here. We're so pleased with it. Apparently John was saying it's the biggest size you can get before you need planning permission. Obviously this was here before we moved in, but it's good to note that apparently this is the biggest size you can get before you need to get planning permission. And I will just go in and I will show you all around. But first of all, I decided on a copper and green theme. The reason that we went for copper was that we already had a lot of furniture from our old house. We did a garage conversion in our old house, which I will link below if you want to watch it, but the garage conversion was grey and copper, and so we kept a lot of the furniture, but I've just decided to add a little bit of green in there. I asked on Instagram and loads of people said green, so that's what we went for. The majority of the furniture is from our old house, but I think with places like made.com you can still probably get them, so so I'll try and link as much as I can below. The only things that we bought that were new were this shelf from IKEA and also this rug and a couple of plant pots, but I will show you as we go around. So I will go in and let me just show you this bit as well. That's John's desk, it's not as exciting as mine. And so you go in. This rug is from La Redoute, and I just really liked it because I thought it showed all the different colours and things in it. One thing to note about La Redoute, I say this every time I mention something that I bought from there, but they do offers, so I waited until they had a 40% offer, so never buy things full price on there because they do offers, but I really just liked the colours and things. And then the flooring, I have no idea where it's from. It's the same flooring that was in our old garage conversion. John laid it all and he's done a really good job. He also laid new skirting and things, and he's done all sorts of stuff to the top as well. So the only thing that we had to do was we had to get a plasterer in to plaster it because we have no idea about plastering. And then we also got in an electrician just to have a look because obviously it's an outside space. But other than that, John has done everything himself. So he's painted it, sorted out different wood, he's done all sorts of different things, but he laid this floor. I will try and find the link to where the floor's from, but we just really liked it because it's almost got like a little bit of blue in it, and I just thought it was really nice. And then if you come in here, I'll start from this side, we have got this little filing cabinet which came from Maisons du Monde, and again we got that a couple of years ago now, but I'll see if they still have it because a lot of these places keep the same stuff. And you can see we've got nice big windows which lead onto our garden. Eventually when our garden is all done, that will hopefully look really nice. Silly things like we've replaced all the light switches and things because the old light switch that was there was completely turned around and just on wonky. And then this little plant pot is again, I think, from Maisons du Monde, and again, that's, I'm not going to keep saying they're old, I'll tell you if they're new or not, but I'll see if that's still on there. And then the plant is just from the garden centre. And then I have got a little plant pot which is from H&M, that is a new one, but I haven't got a plant for that one yet. And then if we go up here, I got this little plant pot from TK Maxx, and that was quite a recent one, and I just really like it. I just like the fact that it sits there on legs. Then in the corner we have got a vase and some fake artificial kind of leaves. That is from, I can't remember where that's from, oh that's from Argos. And then we go up here and you can see these shelves which we got from IKEA. I love these. We were really trying to sort of think about what to put in this space. And we were looking online and we were looking at loads of different things and they were all so expensive. And then we found this from IKEA, which I think was £90, I want to say, but I'll try and find the link. But it's got grey shelves and then the wood which matches like all our desk legs, and I just really like it. So we've put lots of different trinkets. At the bottom is just some awards I've won for my blog. And then over here, that was from, I want to say that little copper light bulb was from New Look, and it actually lights up, but we never bother with it. This cactus was part of a set of three, these other two from IKEA. This little plant pot was also from New Look, but those both are quite old. And then the candle was from TK Maxx, and I just liked it because it had a copper lid. Those are the two others from IKEA. Then going up, I put some little fresh flowers in a vase. The vase is from H&M. This little copper bird I love, that was from Maisons du Monde. That was a present from my mum, so I have no idea where that was from. This little copper thing, oh, I don't know where that one was from either. Maybe from Not on the High Street from memory. The little candle is from TK Maxx. This cactus, I also can't remember. I'll see if I can find them in my old video. And then I just love this little greeny sort of vase, and I've just put some fresh flowers in there, and I've got a couple of books there as well. So I really love this shelving unit. I just think it's really nice. We've also got an alarm in the corner there just because we take our computers out and things when we go on holiday. I also take mine out at night because it's a laptop, but it's good to have an alarm. Then this plant pot, I think it's probably my favourite thing in the entire room. I got this from TK Maxx just a week or so ago, and I just loved it because it's the exact colours of what I wanted. And I want to say that was £25, which is quite a lot, but not for a massive plant pot of that size. And then the plant is from the local garden centre. going up, this is my little area. I'm gonna kind of pan back so you can see. So this is my desk, which is a lot prettier than John's. These chairs were the whole reason that we did our office in copper, just because we absolutely loved them. So they've got copper legs and grey bodies. They're not the most comfy chairs in the entire world, but they're not bad. They're just a typical kind of office chair. And they were from made.com. And also the desks were from made.com as well. I love them. I have lots of furniture from them. And yeah, that's those. And then going up here, I love this. Again, this was in our old garage conversion and it survived the move quite well, really. So it's a beautiful sort of copper sign and it says "Hello Beautiful" on there, and then it's grey. And that is from an Instagram seller called More Than Just. I bought this from Not On The High Street, but now I actually have bought a couple of things from her direct on Instagram. So she does the most beautiful white art. We've got some in our bedroom as well. And then moving along onto my desk. So I use a laptop and I have one of these like cool little stands to put it on. I have no idea where that came from, but I can try and find out. And then I've got a little copper kind of planter thing, which was from H&M. Can't remember where this was from, but a little K thing to put pens in. I've got some copper paper clips and things. Not that I ever use paper clips, but I just thought they were nice. A little copper mouse mat. I've got this little kind of trinkets dish, which I think was from Maisons du Monde. It's got cactuses on it, which I love. And then I have got my screen. Both John and I bought our screens secondhand from eBay and they work perfectly and we save so much money. So I love having a massive screen to work on. It's really, really cool. And I can just use it as a wire from my laptop, and I can also use my laptop normally too. And then I have got a couple of beautiful little notebook things from TK Maxx. This wire tray, gosh, I'm trying to remember. Can't remember where that was from. And then we have got this really lovely sort of, what do you call that? Like a little cabinet thing. That was from Made. I think that was from Made. And we've just put a few different things on there. I can't remember what the colour of the green is, but I have a little story about the green. We painted it one colour and I sat there for a couple of days and I just really, really didn't like it. So I made John paint it again, but he didn't mind and he agrees with me now that this paint colour is so much better. The other one was sort of like a more yellowy green and it just didn't work. So I will link to the paint below, but I know it was a Valspar one, but I will try and find the colour. And then over here, we've just got some little trinkets. We love to travel as a family, so I couldn't resist this. This is from Wayfair, I think, but again, I doubt that will be on there now because it's a couple of years old, but it's just this beautiful copper globe. I have loads of different like globes and things around the house. And then we've got a few little trinkets on here. That was from New Look, and I think that was from New Look. New Look actually do really nice homeware stuff. Some of it's a bit meh, but a lot of it's really nice. That little cactus, I can't remember where he was from. And then this is gorgeous. This is like a copper frame with like a picture of us like embossed on it. And it says, "My entire world." That was from Not On The High Street. And we've actually got one of those upstairs in brass as well. They do all different colors. This clock, I had wanted one of these for years. And this is a fair few years old now. I'd say it's probably about 4 years old. But this is from Habitat. And I think they do still do them. And then I'll show you quickly the chest again. So it's just really nice. It's got doors and then it's got drawers as well. And then moving on over to John's side, it's not as exciting or as pretty as mine. He bought these speakers and he was like, he bought these secondhand as well. And he was like, "Look at these, like how amazing are they?" And I was like, "They're just really ugly." But he's got his computer, and again, he's recently upgraded his computer. I have no idea what this is, but this is a Mac, and this was secondhand as well. So it's really good, like looking on eBay or wherever for secondhand stuff. And then he bought this, and he was really excited because he thought he'd found a copper headphone stand, and it's actually rose gold, but there we go, never mind. And so that's his little area, and then he's got the same copper chair as me. And then moving along here, we have got this plant, which again came from, I think that one came from IKEA actually. I've got this little basket, which I got recently from Truva, I think it was. I'll try and link everything. And then it just goes up. We've got a lovely big window there as well, so you can see it just lets in so much light. And then here is a picture, which we got done
for our last house for our garage conversion. So I got that from Not on the High Street, and it's a kind of copper style. And basically, if I just zoom in here, it says Katie and John, BRB, Cool Lane, Leeds, 2006. And it's where John and I met, which I just thought was a lovely idea. I have no idea actually where it is on the map. It doesn't really make sense, but I thought it was quite a nice idea anyway. That is our office, and we just really like it. Oh, I should probably mention as well, under there is a little kind of shelving unit that is from Sainsbury's, but I doubt they'll have that still in because that's a couple of years old now as well. But yeah, that is our office. We're so pleased with it. I love it so much. I love coming out here and sitting in here, and yeah, that's it.
So that is our office tour. I really hope that you liked it. I love it. I'm so pleased with it. But I hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.